Hey, I woke up late. You trying to skip with me and do something?
I can't. I have a test today.
Come on. You haven't hung out in a while. I miss you.
I miss you too, but I have a test in math and I'm already failing.
Yeah. Good luck, I guess.
I'm so sorry. I usually would. Can we go after school to get sushi or something?
What? You know I'm allergic to that. Jeez, it's like you don't even know me anymore.
Right, I'm sorry. I just, you know, I realized I have some stuff to do after school.
Alright.
Where's Cass?
She couldn't make it. She had a test or something.
Dude, she literally always ditches you. Like, why are you still with her?
I don't know. I mean, she used to always make me happy, but now it seems like we're separated, even though we're together.
You've been with her for almost 3 years, Bobby. Maybe she's just stressed with college applications.
That's exactly my point. Bobby, look, by this time tomorrow, we will have graduated high school. You know, we're leaving home. We're all moving away. Maybe it's time you leave her behind, too.
I guess so.
Bobby, where are you going? Hey!
I loved Bobby Dooley dearly. Unfortunately for me, I never got to say goodbye. I planned on telling him how grateful I was for the times we had together. And I hoped to remind him that time is fragile and that even the shortest moments in life can make a huge impact.
Shake me down. Not a lot of people. No. I'm gonna miss him.
You know, they say that you relive the last few moments of your life before you die, right? What do you think he relived?
I wonder.